guys, my name is Mr. Sarcastic, and welcome to Fortnite. Welcome back to Fortnite Battle Royale. Today we're going to be playing 50v50v2. So, I'm not going to do the solo showdown, but I might, because I'm not going to do it on this channel because of how stressful it is and how much I die all the time. And as you can see, I'm not the greatest player in Fortnite. I mean, I did get a couple wins, mainly on 50v50. 50v50 is easy and fun and good. You know? Bro? Oh, let's show them. Oh. And this has almost been, I think it's been over one full year of videos, honestly. I just really can't believe I'm still here. Fun is what Wilhelm Super is well balanced in the universe. This does whistle out on my face. And I'm actually surprised that more people actually go towards the bike track whenever it's close, because that always surprises me. You know? Watch the storm clear out, and watch everybody just rush around. Okay, let's get towards that crater. Gets towards me. Yeah, keep your eyes on yours, buddy. I got some minis. I mean, it's nothing special. Still. So I'm gonna grab this and more pillows and that. Obviously. It's like I just came back, so I'm assuming. Alright. Get wrecked. Wow. Somebody just took the L. That's sad. That's really sad for them. But they just took the L. That's distracted. Okay, game. Okay, it's time to get that last shotgun elimination before I finally get a new backbling. The solo battle pass type thing, tycoon, type whatever. Type 2 diabetes, that's what it is. Actually, no, that sounds like a joke, but. Sorry. So. In 50v50, it's a lot more, less loot towards most. Especially whenever, just trying to use normal stuff, yeah. And this is a lot more chaotic than a normal match, because you can't just kill the people who steal all your loot. Well, I mean, you can before you load explosive and a cleaner, or an impulse grenade. Or it's a normal case. I mean, it's not like it matters. Does it matter? I think it does. Okay, I'm starting to hear a treasure chest jingle thing. Ah, yes. I think AI was actually programmed in this game. Artificial. Sounds fair. It does feel artificial. It adds a lot of the games, so sorry. Just keep on. Crap, I forgot to drink my minis first! Now I feel like a first class idiot. So as we're just heading towards the circle, I'd like to point out a few things. This video might be a little bit longer, but it might just be in my 15-minute range, as all my videos are that's a specific range. And I am officially delaying the Season 2 Legend of the Pickaxe type thing, because since I'm Mr. Sarcastic now, I'm gonna focus away from Minecraft and all that. And also, because people around me just don't like it when I play Minecraft, or just do anything related to Minecraft. So, oh, come on, it's too cold. It's over there, it's like, hurry. Yeah, it's just time to go and fight. Idiots. I mean, it's not nice to call people idiots, it's just acting like ones right now. Just go kill some people. See. And nothing's up there, you know, as usual. Because no one here likes to chill. Wow. I haven't got shot yet. That's a surprise. Okay, I'm just gonna start walking that way. Oh crap! I couldn't even get past this freaking, like, wall things. Okay, so I'm gonna go get me a shotgun in a minute. Time's getting real low. I just jumped in there. It's like, ha, you do it. You want to win? Want some loot? Wow, they are so inconsiderate. I should start just complaining about how bad people are. I don't even know how I suck at this game. Oh. got something from us. Yeah, I know the reactions are bad, but... the last 10 idiots I... I mean, not the last 10 idiots, but the last 10 people in particular. Suppress that's a game. Well, I might have been his, but I might have not been his. Yeah, that could be. Oh crap. This is one of the craziest things ever. Everyone's just. Oh, I didn't even take the fall damage. That's lit. Okay, I will never say that to him ever again. I'm so sorry. Furious. Just dying. Yeah, the gathering page. Boom. Anyway, guys, if you liked that video, please hit that like button and subscribe. And I will see you on the next video. YOLO!